drivetrain changed, new cranks further from bottom bracket. On the weekend I did an overdue drivetrain change. Everything went fine and runs rather smoothly, but I had to adjust the front derailleur a lot. It seems like the new cranks are about 5 mm further away from the axle than the old ones. I changed from Shimano FCTY-301 to Shimano FCM-361. Is the described discrepancy a likely case, or did I simply not push the cranks far enough onto the axle?
I think what is going on here is that you were running a 47.5 mm chainline standard for MTB triples, see here, with the FY-301 crank, but the M-361 crank gets you a chainline of 50 mm. When switching out three-piece cranks you have to pay attention to the chainline and you also have to look at cartridge bottom bracket axle lengths and potentially replace the BB along with the crank. Different model cranks require different BB axle lengths as the axle interfaces of different models are not in the same position along the axle axis relative to the chainrings. Shimano helpfully provides extensive specification documentation for their products, but figuring out the proper BB for a crank is somewhat complicated. We can find the crankset chainwheel in Shimano parlance specs here. Do a text search on that page for TY-301 and M-361 and you should find the entries we want. Note the TY-301 has a chainline spec of 47.5 mm. Normally, there is a 50 mm option too, and the M-361 has 50 mm. The TY-301 should be paired with a BBUN-100 or BBUN-26 bottom bracket, axle length code DNL for 47.5 mm chainline. The M-361 should be paired with a BBUN-26 bottom bracket, axle length code LL-123. If we look at the bottom bracket specs here, search on the page for UN-26, we see that the LL-123 code means 123 mm, DNL means 122 mm, if I read the specs correctly. 1 mm difference isn't enough to worry about. I think if you measure the chain line with the M-361 crank on distance from the center of your frame seat tube to the center of the middle ring, it will be about 50 mm. If your measured chain line is about 55 mm, you must have had the 50 mm option on the TY-301 crank, so you definitely need to replace the BB with the correct one for the M-361. If your original chain line was 47.5 mm, you could replace the BB with one with a 118 mm axle to drop your chain line back, or you could just run 50 mm. If your derailleur can reach the big ring okay, I'd be tempted to leave it as it is. If you plan to replace the BB, make sure there is greater than 5 mm of clearance between the rings and the chainstay, presumably there should be, unless you got larger rings with the new crank.